Hello, I'm Chris Edmonds of the Purposeful Culture Group. Here's today's Culture Leadership Charge for SmartBrief. I interviewed a key leader in a client organization recently. She was tired. Her six-member team has been running short-handed over the past year. They have three open positions. Everyone is running hard, she said. The workload just doesn't let up. We don't get any recognition for extra work everyone's putting in, she said. We feel like cogs in a wheel. No one is paying any attention to us. This leader and her team is experiencing the negative impact of the improving job market. People are confident that they can get a better job quickly, so are leaving their current, maybe uninspiring roles by the thousands. The most recent U.S. Department of Labor data shows that there were over 5 million separations in March 2017. The number of those that were voluntary separations, people quitting, over 3 million. This team is also experiencing a lack of appreciation for their efforts, which is unfortunately quite common. Tiny Pulse's 2014 Engagement and Culture Report found that only 21% of employees feel strongly valued at work. Why do leaders ignore genuine contributions by teams and players? It may be that these leaders believe that effusive praise and encouragement is fluff. These leaders think, I'm paying them fair wages. I don't need to thank them every minute, do I? Or it may be these leaders simply don't think about praise and encouragement at all. They didn't get it from their bosses, so they don't think it's important for others. Or it may be that these leaders are spread thin themselves. They know they're not providing positive, validating feedback to their employees, but they just don't know what to do about it. Effective leaders express genuine appreciation and validation of efforts every day. That investment builds employee engagement and well-being, which in turn inspires employees to apply their skills in service to team goals and to team customers. Employees are not cogs in a wheel. They are the face of your company and the foundation of your organization's products and services. Treat them well every day. What have I missed? What questions do you have? Add your thoughts in the comments section below.